You are so falsely strong that if I was given a choice of you or your wife to protect me, I would choose Anna. I really loved you in Everwood. Said no one ever. You are so stupid.
It's a shame.
That your 3-year-old son has probably taught you everything you know.
It's such a shame to meet somebody you thought you'd like.
You are so dumb that I consciously make an effort not to use compound words or words more than 3 syllables.
How does it feel being in the stupidest Marvel movie?
You are so bad at acting that the cast of Saved by the Bell feel sorry for you.
I recently told you that you act like Adele sings. I hate Adele.
Where do you keep your Oscar?
You were given an Oscar for Best Actress. You would also get one for being the worst.
Your beard is so thin. Oh, I can't talk about my pubes. You are so old that your publicist is a registered nurse.
You have so much fake hair that if you commit a crime, the CSI lab would probably convict some Ukrainian girl.
Before our sex scene, I took 2 Pepto-Bismol.
During our sex scene, I felt your dick rubbing into me.